It's Wednesday, April 2nd, 2008, and you're watching The Ointment. I'm Steve Tatum. Today is National Kick Butts Day, so give up smoking or pick on someone much smaller than you. You decide. Our top story is the mortgage crisis. There's a lot of panic in the financial markets over the state of the housing market in the United States, but my advice to you is not to worry, relax, because we have at the helm a very steady and able Alfonso Jackson, who is the Secretary of Housing and Urban Development. I'm sorry? Excuse me? Oh, he just quit. Well, when the going gets tough, the tough sometimes go packing. Wednesdays here on the show, I have a guest in the studio frequently. That guest, like today, is from rooftopcomedy.com, where you can see fresh and funny comedy every day at rooftopcomedy.com. Today, I have on two people who are going to talk about a comedy event here in Los Angeles. It's the Comedy Walk and the upcoming LA Comedy Festival. And their names are Robin Rowe and Gabrielle Pantera. Now, Gabrielle, you're just here to kind of cue Robin, is that right?
I'm just here to heckle him.
Okay.
To cue and be cute.
Be
okay.
Cute.
All right, Robin.
Okay, so the Comedy Walk, this is a unique and original idea, except it's done in two other places in the world before us. And what this is, we have six simultaneous stages that we have stand-up comedians and sketch comedy and other types of acts on. And the comedians actually walk between the stages. So they will perform on one stage, and then they will walk to the next
stage. Oh, so the comics walk, the audience sits still.
And so the comedians were very concerned about them. They're not getting enough exercise. And so this is a program
to ensure that
we're not going to lose any more comedians to
lack of comic-er-size.
Well, and sometimes they have to run, depending upon the time between their shows.
This has got to be a nightmare to produce. It's hard enough to get comedians to show up for one show on time, but they do how many shows in one night?
Well, typically two.
Yeah.
So they'll be on one stage, and then they'll jump off and run to another stage.
But the audience can move from stage to stage, too.
I see.
Well, from room to room, not stage to stage.
Yeah. Wait, so all the shows are in different buildings? Or?
Yes.
Yes. So we have six different venues in the same block.
Wow.
All based around the Downtown Comedy Club.
Wow.
So cool. We'll be at the Downtown Comedy Club. We'll be at the new LATC, which is the Los Angeles Theater Complex. And then we'll have four storefronts that we've taken over as rave comedy spaces.
Rave comedy spaces.
Yeah.
We have rave comedy.
Really? Do people take ecstasy? And
we try not to inquire too closely.
Yeah.
Fascinating. When's the next one?
The next one is on April 10th. That's a Thursday night. We do these every second Thursday of the month, and it's in downtown LA.
And how do people?
Then go to comedywalk.com.
Say the site again.
Comedywalk.com.
Comedywalk.com. And what kind of comics can they expect to see?
Good comics.
Yeah.
Okay.
This month we have Ernie G, who's a well-known Latino comic. We have the Mooney Twins, who both look like Barack Obama, and have quite a bit of humor about the political front.
Oh, good. And I should have him on The Ointment.
We should.
Okay.
You should.
And we have definitely about 30 acts.
Great.
And we'll do six 90-minute shows simultaneously.
Okay, now you're also involved in a festival, right?
Right, in the Los Angeles Comedy Festival. That's twice a year. The next one is coming up in May 1st for 18 days.
And 18 days.
18 days.
That's a lot of comedy.
Straight. 18 days straight. So our comedy walk is like all in 90 minutes, and then it's like, that's it.
18. I don't know if I could take 18 days in a row.
Well, that's what we're actually getting to find out. We're doing an experiment. You know, how much comedy can people actually stand? And so that's.
So is there comedy films, or is it just stand up for the festival?
It's mostly stand up, but there's actually everything.
And where does that take place? All over the town.
That takes place at the McCadden Theater in Hollywood.
Uh-huh.
So even though it's the LA Comedy Fest, that one is in Hollywood.
Okay.
Just to confuse you.
Yeah, sure. Well, I hope people can sort this out. Well, thank you very much for coming in and sharing all this with us.
Yeah, and come for free tickets, because we have free tickets on the website.
Oh,
it's
really?
Free.
Now, are you talking about free tickets to the festival?
To Comedy Walk. Not to the festival.
Comedy Walk is free. We forgot to say that. That's
oh,
great.
Well, now I think you've just piqued people's interest.
Yes.
It's free.
And how about the festival? That's not free.
No, that's not free.
Okay.
But tickets are very reasonable. I think it's $10.
Okay. Well, thanks a lot for coming in today.
Thank you,
Steve. Robin Rowe and Gabrielle Pantera, thanks for dropping by, guys. And remember, that's comedywalk.com. And that event, the Comedy Walk here in Los Angeles, is free, which is a great price for me. Free. And finally, in sports news, it's spring when young men's fancies turn to baseball. Yes, it's America's favorite pastime that is in season once again. And the teams have filled out their rosters, and the number one paid player in the sport again for the eighth year in a row is Alex Rodriguez of the New York Yankees. A-Rod makes about $28 million a year, which is remarkable when you think about that's more than even Elliot Spitzer spends for a Grand Slam. That's the ointment for another day. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Steve Tatum, and that's news. Catch you tomorrow, everybody.